Hello, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Well, you know me. I'm Mrs. Waldron, and this is Carla. Carla wants to read a book with us called Pigs in the House. It's a very funny story. I used to read this to my girls when they were growing up. It's by Stephen Kroll, pictures by Tim Kirk. It's about three pigs, and we're going to see the trouble that these pigs get into. I'm missing you very much, but one of the things I'm most missing is our story time together. So here we go. Pigs in the house. And everybody has a great seat, and everyone can see, and everyone has lots of space. Here we go. In their pig pen, nice and wide, three cute pigs live side by side. What kind of book is this? You're right. It's a rhyming book. Farmer Mac came in one day, fed the pigs, and spread some hay. What are they eating? What's that called? Do you know? You got it. Let's slop. He was running very late and forgot to lock the gate. Uh-oh. What are they gonna do? With a breeze, it opened wide, so the pigs just ran outside. Mac was busy planting seeds. Bess, his wife, was pulling weeds. Rex the dog was outside too, getting all the cows to moo. No one saw or seemed to care. Pigs went up the farmhouse stairs. Uh-oh. What do you think they're going to do in the house? Do pigs belong in the house? First the den, look what they found. Press some buttons, trains went round. Look, they're reading books. Next on TV, lots of noise and a carton full of toys. More rhymes, watching TV. Like that, Carla? Carla's going to sleep. In the bedroom, they don't rest. Pigs put bed springs to the test. Oh, the kitchen bubbly shakes and three gooey layer cakes. You see what they have? They're making a big mess. Now the attic. Look at that. Glasses, jewelry, tall top hat, and two trunks with masks and plumes. Just the things for great costumes. We love to dress up. Meantime, Farmer Mac and Bess came back in for lunch and rest. Just imagine their surprise when the kitchen met their eyes. Their fine bed looked like a sack. Their whole house was out of whack. They broke the bed. Mac and Bess climbed up the stairs, shouting like 10 angry bears. As their shout turned to a roar, pigs stood trembling at the door. Why do you think they're hiding? Should they be hiding? They should be running. Out they raced, and what a sight. Mac and Bess jumped back in fright. Three strange creatures rushed away. No one could have made them stay. Quickly, Farmer Mac and Bess ran outside, but could not guess who it was they had to blame. Everything seemed just the same. In their pig pen, nice and wide, pigs were resting side by side. Though it had been nice to roam, it was good to be back home, safe and sound. That's where we are, safe and sound. We are safe and sound right where we need to be right now. Pretty soon we'll all be back together. I really enjoyed reading this book to you, and I'm going to read you another book. I miss you very much. Today's Superhero Day, and I thought you are all my superheroes, so I would wear this just for you. I miss you so much, and I'll see you soon. Bye. I love you.